See this problem. Current in a circuit falls from 5 amperes to 0 amperes in 0.1 second. If an average EMF of 200 volt induced, give an estimate of the self inductance of the circuit. Our motive is, so there is a circuit, so in which current is changing from I1 to I2 in a time t, and the average induced EMF is given, that is equal to 200 volts. So we need to find out the self inductance of the circuit, that is our motive. Now come to the investigation part. I1 is equal to 5 amperes and I2 is equal to 0 amperes, and the time required to decrease t is equal to 0.1 second and the generated EMF EI is equal to 200 volts. We need to find out the self inductance. Now come to the resolving part. The EMF generated in a circuit due to self inductance is E is equal to minus L into di by dt. So we need a magnitude of this. Mod epsilon I is equal to L into mod di by dt. We need L. L is equal to, the average EMF generated is 200 volts divided by the change in current, that is 5 minus 05 by 0.1, so 50, which is equal to 4 Henry. So the self inductance of the coil or the circuit is 4 Henry.